Nakamura. I heard about him though. I wish I had the network so that I could watch some of his matches. Cause I heard he's like dominant and a beast in NXT. There go my man AJ Styles. Now he's got the best pop ever since he beat Cena. Yeah, AJ's my new favorite wrestler.
AJ Styles has had a phenomenal start to his WWE career, including two singles victories over WWE icon John Cena. Later tonight, after SmackDown Live, he'll be a guest on Talking Smack only on the WWE Network, the New Millennium's water cooler. Social media turned up by Talking Smack with all the verbal fireworks we've heard.
After what happened last week, it is a must-see on the award-winning WWE Network. Defining moment for AJ Styles at SummerSlam, beating John Cena right in the middle of the ring.
Everybody chanting AJ Styles. I think he might turn face, because
SmackDown Live, the phenomenal one, is here! The face that runs the place is here. And the face that beats up John Cena, and the face...
Yeah. Yes.
Beat John Cena.
Yes.
At SummerSlam.
Yes. One of the best matches in history.
That will beat Dean Ambrose.
I love his character.
Dean Ambrose is going to see this face in his nightmares. Dean Ambrose is going to see this face while he's lying on his back, looking at AJ Styles at Backlash. When I'm being crowned the new WWE World Champion. As a matter of fact,
yeah, I don't even like Apollo Crews either, because all he does is just smile. Like, give him a character development. Give him a personality.
Where'd you go? You're Daniel Bryan and has to challenge me in a spelling bee? Is that why you're out here?
No, AJ, but you're going to wish it was a spelling bee. I actually went to Daniel Bryan and got permission to challenge you to a match. Oh, and AJ, by the way, that match is right now.
Oh, wow, it's on like Donkey Kong. AJ Styles versus Apollo Crews.
Here we go. Hey, step up, kid.
A huge opportunity for Apollo Crews.
Crews was made for people to remember his name. This is exactly what you do. This is how it's done.
I don't know how wise this is for Crews though here, David. I mean, we're stepping into a guy who's absolutely on a roll in AJ Styles, the face that runs the place.
Yeah, but Crews is tired of being disrespected. I mean, come on. I can relate to him. You know, people take Crews lightly. He was a star in the independent scene. And people take me lightly when they hear Harvey. What you gotta do?
There's the attempt.
I gotta admit, he can wrestle, but his personality sucks.
What's it going to take for Crews to pull off the upset here, though, David?
Well, Crews can obviously match AJ in the agility department.
I did see it.
C-U-M-C-H. I like that for spelling.
Very well said. C-U-M-C-H. Punch. Well, it's not a spelling bee. It's a SmackDown Live matchup, and it continues after this.
We're entertaining. Be right back, y'all.
Amazing.
Give me some spaghetti.
Approaches AJ Styles on the top turnbuckle. Cruz would like to enter the conversation when it comes to the
Look at this.
No.
He's going for it all. I don't blame it.
What happened to AJ?
He retired. Him and no, him and Beth Phoenix had a daughter. So that's Apollo Crews. Even though he's from NXT. Back in 2008, ever since Chris Benoit died and stuff, so that's why they what they are, because, you know.
Here we go.
There's no adult. AJ's going somewhere.
That runs the place, and he could be the next WWE champion if he beats Dean Ambrose.
Still incredible effort, my dude. I gotta give you credit for stepping up. Styles thought he had it. He's caught it. It was a Samoa drop. I've never seen that before.
Apollo thought he had it. We did too.
That was not even a long drop.
That's what a veteran does.
Here he comes. Phenomenal forearm.
That is a thing of beauty.
There's not many people that get up from that.
Great effort by Apollo Crews. Kudos to the young man. And for the first time ever though tonight,
it's the way they book people. You know what I'm saying? It's the booking that they're doing. Like, they basically don't know what they're doing. 2 minutes.